Good morning, everyone. It is Monday, September 9th, and I'm about to head to class, and it is 12:06. I did not go to my theater class because that class is not mandatory, so I didn't go. But anyways, I'm gonna go to class, and this is gonna be a productive day in my life. So as you guys already saw, I did laundry, and I need to go return stuff, and then I need to go buy a book, and all this fun stuff. So I'm gonna take you guys along my day. I want to put my watch on. Baylor's in his cage, so that's why you guys hear him whining. Anyways, we're gonna go to class and I'm gonna take you guys with me. Hello everyone, so I'm finally done with class. It is 1:58. I have lots of things to do today, so I'm gonna go do that. And then this girl's gonna come over and buy my old sorority stuff because I can't wear it anymore. But right now we're gonna go to the bookstore, get this book that I have to buy for stupid theater so I can take my exams and whatever. So we're gonna go do that. And I have to go return stuff. I gotta go to Walmart. I have lots of things to do and you guys are just gonna come with me. So it is a productive day in my life, so we'll see what happens. So turns out that I'm literally dumb, but our textbook can only be purchased online, which is really dumb because I feel like our bookstore should have it, but it doesn't. So now I'm gonna go to Alumni Hall and buy my brother a shirt for his birthday because his birthday is today, and I'm going home tomorrow, which is Tuesday, to see him and my mom because my mom's birthday is tomorrow. So we're going out to dinner. And yeah, so I'm gonna go buy him that, and then I need to go to the mall to custom order their cakes, their cookie cakes, and because I always do that. So we're gonna go do that. And yeah, we have secured the goods, got myself a shirt, and then I also got, why am I orange? First of all, I got him a shirt, and now we're gonna go to either TJ Maxx to return this harness and get Baylor a new one, or I'm going to go to the mall and get the cookie cake made. I'll see you at either one. So I ordered both of the cakes, and I got one for my mom and then I got one for my brother, and it was $25, which is not bad considering it's the Great American Cookie. I thought it would be way more than that. So now we're going to TJ Maxx. So went to TJ Maxx, exchanged it, got him a new harness, and then I got him another new toy because he just got a new toy literally the other day. But it was a cute little dinosaur, and I couldn't resist, and it was only literally $4. So now we're gonna go to Walmart and buy some chips and salsa because I really want that. So we're gonna go to Walmart. Thank you. Alrighty, went to Walmart as you guys saw, and I got a few things. Literally, I just got like a few things, like I really didn't buy a lot. But now we're gonna go back to the apartment, and I'm going to finish laundry. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna put all this stuff away. And yeah, so that's what's happening right now. I also need to fill out my planner, so you guys will see that as well, because I feel like filling out my planner does a lot and it makes me very productive. So I'm home. I made $50 off of 5 t-shirts today, because they're my sorority shirts. So I sold some of those, and then I ate some chips and salsa. I actually need to eat like real food, but it's fine, it's whatever. Right now I'm gonna take my laundry out of the dryer, dry that, or fold that, and then put clothes into the dryer to wash those. And then I'm gonna write in my planner. I really wanna take a nap, like I'm so tired, but I don't know if I'm gonna have time to take a nap. So it is currently, let's see, 7:57, and me and Sophia are about to go to the gym, and I took a nap, and then I woke up and I ate some ramen, and then I still haven't filled out my planner, so you guys are still gonna have to see that. Yeah, it's supposed to be a productive day in my life, but this is literally how every day goes. Like, I tried to make it productive because I went to the grocery store and I'm doing laundry and stuff, but this is like a realistic also day in my life. So yeah, but anyways, we're gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna try to vlog some of it, like a little bit of it. If you guys want to see a workout routine video, give this video a thumbs up and I'll film that for you guys. And yeah, so we're back from the gym, and I decided to get Taco Bell, which is pointless that I even went to the gym, but whatever. Got some Taco Bell. Oh my god. We're gonna eat it. It's really freaking dark in here, but yeah. And then after this, I have really got to fill in my planner because I haven't done that yet. Still, I still have not done that. Hi everyone, so I am editing this video, and I first of all wanted to say sorry for not uploading in literally 2 weeks. I have been so busy with school, it is insane. It has literally kicked my butt. And sorry, this video is literally not like what I thought it was gonna be. I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway, but I just wanted to let you guys know that, like, I apologize. I should be back on track, but I also wanted to let you guys know that I am going to be posting on Fridays now. I should be posting on Fridays. Make sure you turn the post notifications on so you know when I post. But yeah, so I just apologize for this video, but my next video is gonna be super exciting. It's going to be my decorating for fall video, and I'm so excited about that, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And I love you guys so much, and since there's no outro to this video, this is the outro. I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you in my next one.